Hello and welcome to 1001 Travels. Today we will visit a small part of the beautiful Kerala state in India, specifically a boat ride in a Kettuvallam houseboat along the Kerala backwaters with many canals, magnificent flora and fauna with our skipper and two crew. Please enjoy. The Kerala backwaters refer to a large region spanning some 558 miles, 900 kilometers, consisting of an interconnected network of lagoons, lakes and canals. The best way to truly experience this beautiful area is aboard a traditional houseboat. Journeys last anywhere from a few hours to a few nights. The network includes 5 large lakes linked by canals, both artificial and natural, fed by 38 rivers and extending virtually half the length of the Kerala state. The backwaters are formed by waves and shore currents, creating low barrier islands across the mouths of the many rivers flowing down from the Western Ghats range. Amid the landscape, several towns and cities serve as the starting and endpoints of backwater cruises. There are 34 backwaters in Kerala, out of it 27 are located either closer to the Arabian Sea or parallel to the sea. The remaining 7 are inland navigation routes. The backwaters have a unique ecosystem. Fresh water from the rivers meets the seawater from the Arabian Sea. A barrage was built near Taner Mukom. That's a complicated word. So salt water from the sea is prevented from entering the deep inside, keeping the fresh water intact. Such fresh water is extensively used for irrigation purposes. Many unique species of aquatic life, including crabs, frogs, and mudskippers, water birds such as terns, kingfishers, darters, and cormorants, and animals such as otters, turtles, live in and alongside the backwaters. Pandanus, shrubs, various leafy plants, and bushes grow alongside the backwaters, providing a green hue to the surrounding landscape. The Kettuvallams, Kerala houseboats, in the backwaters are a prominent tourist attraction in Kerala. More than 2,000 Kettuvallams ply the backwaters. The Kettuvallams were traditionally used as grain barges to transport the rice harvested in the fertile fields alongside the backwaters. At some point in time, the boats were used as living quarters by the royalty. Converted to accommodate tourists, the houseboats have become floating cottages with a sleeping area, western-style toilets, dining, and a sit-out on the deck. Most tourists spend the nights on the houseboat. Delicious food is cooked on board by the accompanying staff for a flavor of Kerala. The houseboats are of various sizes and can be hired as per the needs of the visiting group. The living/dining room is usually open on at least three sides, providing a grand view of the surroundings, including other boats, throughout the day when it is on the move. It is brought to a standstill when taking food, and at night after sunset, the boat crew provide burning coals to drive away mosquitoes. Kettuvallams are motorized but generally proceed at a slow speed for smooth travel. All Kettuvallams have a generator and most bedrooms are air-conditioned. At times, as per customers' demand, electricity is switched off and lanterns are lit to create a rural setting.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video, and we would be delighted if a thumbs up were given by you and a short comment about your future travel plans around the world or locally. And let us know if you have been affected by the state of the world today regarding your next adventure. See ya!